What is going on, everybody? It's Undead Spectacle here, coming at you guys with some more God of War 3 Remastered on the PS4, getting ready for the release of the new God of War coming out April 20th. I am so ready for that game. I'm not sponsored by them, but I love those games, so I'm really ready for that to come out. And I'm trying to basically replay this one. Yeah, autosave point, blah blah blah, load it up, there we go. But I really do love these games oh so much, so I'm just ready for it to get into it. Had to blur that out, because I didn't expect that tits to be just there. It's taking a little freaking join in. So I'm actually going back to the gauntlets. I like the gauntlets way more than anything in this game. Even though I could have saved down here, I just realized that. Alright. So we got these. I guess. Wow, that was quick. I didn't think it was gonna go that fast. I just realized we have like none of that. I guess because I used it in like that fight against the one dude, but still, I didn't think it was gonna do that. Why'd I do that instead of just smacking it a couple times? I don't know. I'm weird. I'm in that weeaboo shit. There we go. I don't think that one's gonna charge up any more than what it already is. All these people dying from plagues and crap. Just death all around me. All around me are familiar faces. I don't know where that came from. I don't even know where in the world I'm going at this point. I really do not remember. Oh no, not this thing. Okay, yeah, I gotta think how the frick it is. Because I remember you gotta move shit around. Because some portals come out in different spots, so you have to, like, test where they're gonna come out. Yeah. See, if you just shoot it, this, you ready? It bounces it off. You shoot this, ready? Shoots around. Boom. Bada beam, bada boom. Gotta climb through this. No, it's silly Billy. Oh shit. Okay, I had to remember how to drop down for a thing, because I kind of forgot for like half a second. Oh, damn it, that thing went off too. I really did not know if I was going to make the, tell you the truth. Let's be honest. I did not think I was going to make that. Oh my god, that thing is really going off like hella crazy. Do that. On to my next one. Oh, there's a lever right here. Damn it, I'm an idiot. I think it breaks that chain. don't know what it's gonna do now. Well, that gets me up there if I wanted to go up there. Which, I didn't really plan on doing that, but. I just wanted to get that Gorgon eye. I just realized there's like water running in. What does that? What's up that thing? Now you can do this. Which is what I'm gonna try to do. Cause I like getting all these like little secret things sometimes. There we go. Whew, I didn't think I got it there for a second. Thought I actually did not get that. Open this. Oh. Beat the game to use that item, apparently. Jump down, what are you doing? Oh, I didn't even know this was back here. Wow, now I'm just like collecting all these freaking horns and stuff like it's nothing. Earlier I was struggling to catch him. What did I max out recently? I maxed out my Blades of Chaos, right? I think I did. I think I did, at least. He said, hopefully. Not knowing. Oh, man. Oh, gosh. I hate this one. This is like a giant puzzle that always made me mad because you have to do it like a really weird freaking way. It just always irritated the piss out of me. I can never. I don't think I could still do it perfect even if I wanted to. Still got the plague. There's. Yeah, there she is. Such an angry old lady.
You. I told him to kill you. I told him. You were born to kill
me. Yeah, look where you're at now.
He would not have it. My stupid husband took pity. And now look what you have wrought. Look at this. Look at it. They're dying because of you.
You think I care?
Everything is dying because of you. The sun is gone. The ocean swallowed the land. Disease infects what remains.
Yeah, I don't really care.
I am doing all I can to keep them alive.
Well, not enough, obviously. They're dead.
Your ruthless murdering of the gods has caused all of this.
Bitch, try to slap me. Get out.
You think this garden is not protected? Your brute strength may have bested Hercules. but your simple mind will never find a way out. I look forward to watching you die here as an old man.
Really, no. We'll see if that happens. Actually, no. I kind of remember how to get out of here, but not exactly. Oh, there's people over here I gotta kill. I didn't know that. How's it going, guys? The only reason I don't like this one is because of the way that the camera always has me angled. Wow, I hit him with the back hit. It's kind of funny. Alright. Because I have to get her mug that she was drinking out of that has that, like, emerald in it. Basically, what it does, it allows me... It allows me to basically pause in a way. Like, pause and, like, bend the reality. It's weird. I don't exactly remember. You guys will see whenever I do it. It will become clear when I play it. Hera. Wow, that was quick. Hold on. That's upgrade all the way. I'm gonna upgrade this to a third level. Because I'll probably be using these. For a good bit. Same with these. That's already up. I'll do this one too. Why not? Just a little bit. Yeah, because, like, it's weird. Because you see how, like, this is angled? You're supposed to do it, and it makes it... It's weird. It's hard to explain. But it'll make sense whenever I go through. I love these goat people. Ooh, you hooked me somehow. Alright, come on. I'm tired of playing. We're using the gauntlets. How did it not throw them off balance? I am not dying to you, dude. Hold on. You might hear like little pitter patters of dogs' footsteps. Get out of my way, bitch. Ah, damn it. I have to remember kind of how to get out of here. Because it's been so long since I've done it. It, like, is really hard for me to remember exactly what I have to do. Well, there's, like, some glowing stuff, so I'm pretty sure I have to... Something with that. See what I get. Oh, Gorgoni. Is that health? I cannot remember. Yeah, health. Dog. Can you stop, bro?
This dog is crazy, I swear. Oh, boy. Yeah, there it is. Yeah.
I can, like, basically see the path I have to go on. Take it out of the cup. See, it kind of, like, bends reality weirdly. It's odd. Effects have worn off. Remember, you have to do it without like falling or something, and it's like so dumb. I swear it took me forever to freaking figure out how the hell it worked. So it will probably end up taking me a while again, just because like, I haven't perfected or anything. It's Hera. I have to get to her. Oh yeah. Okay, I can move this. Shit. I didn't even know I could move this. For whatever reason, I had no idea I could move this. Wow, I'm stupid. Oh my god. Richard, come on, man. I knew I could have done that. There we go. Well, that was simple.
How dare you challenge us? You think you can just walk away? We aren't finished.
Dumb bitch. I feel bad for her sometimes, but
what have you done?
What have you done to me?
You're weak.
You coward. You destroy all you touch. Good luck with that little whore you call Pandora.
Oh gosh, should not have said that. He just killed her. She did. Yeah, now all living plants and stuff start to die out. Dang, Hera, why would you say that? You really put yourself on that one. Just saying. I'm gonna try to get out of here before I do anything, but yeah, she just basically effed herself on that one, so. Good job. Yeah, the second I get out, yeah, I'm really gonna go back up the way that they are. So if I take her dead body, that should be still over here. I gotta figure out. Because I have to, like, do something, like, weird. Idiot. Can we get it this time, buddy boy? Alright, let's see what happens this time. The water drops down onto that. That is that. This comes around, does that, that moves that. Yeah. Just have to figure out how to get. I don't know what I can do. No, I have to keep that there. No, no, I don't. Because whenever that fills up, the water stays there, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. That allows me to carry her up to the top of that, but I have to press the button thing again. Press this again. Alright, press that again. Run over here. Pick this bitch up. Come on, you big hefty bitch. That does that. Alright. I'm gonna let the time run out. Because if I don't, I'll probably end up falling. Whenever it finally finishes. Yeah, there it is. Do it again. Trigger it this time. Alright, here we go. Ah, son of a bitch, why is he gonna do that? Okay. Ooh. Okay. Let me I think I figured out what I have to do. I don't know why I didn't think about this. I like been running around for a minute, and I just now realized that I can drag this on top of that. I'm not gonna lie, I ran back and forth like 5 or 6 times, and then I finally pulled that, and it went over top. I didn't think it was gonna go over top of it. Was the problem I was having? I thought it was gonna like stop and like wasn't gonna allow me to go up there, but then it did, and I was like, wow. Now I'm gonna feel like an idiot when I show this. But I got it all worked out though, so. There we go. Alright. Hera. The Hera's Emerald. I just crushed it. Oh, I guess so nobody else can get through. That makes sense. Not a way it will ever get through there. Again. Smarts. I guess. Alright. There we go. Now we're on to this next little area. That took me freaking forever for whatever dumbass reason. Alright, let's open this chest. Hopefully it's for my magic. Nope, it's a Gorgonite actually. How about that? Alright. What we're gonna do We're gonna end that episode off there. I'm not gonna twist that thing. I'll twist it whenever I start the next one and everything. But that's gonna be the end of the video. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, please go ahead. Oh, well, I guess. Here, I'm gonna save really fast. Okay, now we'll end it. Alright, everybody. So, that's going to be the end of the video. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, please go ahead and kill that like button for me. As well, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Undead Army. Become one of us. I hope you all did enjoy this video, like I said. But as always, guys, I will see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody. Have a great rest of your day.